That right there are a couple of stripper blades. I find them really effective for removing the undercoat on my dogs. Right there we got K-Bar with the beautiful Tammy,
hey,
who just got home from work. Let's film me stripping out his undercoat. K-Bar, come here. Losing massive tufts of hair. All right, come on. Gotta go potty here,
buddy. Yeah.
Letting them go potty here for a second. All right, come on. K-Bar, come on. Boy. Most of my dogs enjoy this. I think it probably feels good to them. Boy. And you can see this thing is very effective. They come in one or two blade varieties, and these teeth come in different sizes. Better say hi to the neighbors.
Oh.
You see, they don't bark. They're pretty good with people going by. All right, K-Bar, come here. Try to do this once a day for a couple of weeks while they're blowing their undercoat. They blow their undercoat like this twice a year typically. A second to run around. You see, there's almost another dog there. All right, come on, K-Bar. Come on, K-Bar. What? Starting to rain a little bit on us here. Again, you can go both ways with the brush. I find going the reverse direction usually the most effective. really likes her tail done. Pretty happy after you brush them. I'll provide a link in the video description where you can buy these. They're very cheap, and I find them to be one of the most effective brushes for removing the undercoat. It doesn't strip and hurt the top coat at all. K-Bar. K-Bar. Come on. Brush any of that loose hair off them. Starting to rain a bit, so I'm going to call that short. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You'll get email notifications when our new videos come out. Bye from Mr. K-Bar. And of course, the perpetually beautiful Tammy.
Hi guys, have a great evening.
She's wearing one of our sweatshirts.
Yeah.
Show them the back. Nice. Check out our merch store. That's all. Bye. All right, buddy, come on. Now we leave that for the birds. That'll be gone tomorrow. The birds and the squirrels will pick that up. They love to use that for their nests. And we've got tons of birds and squirrels right now building those, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
See you, buddy. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below. We appreciate all your support.